Bring somebody out. I don't know.
What's up, brother?
What's up, my man?
Super Nintendo, Sega Genesis.
What are you up to, man?
Oh, man, I'm just float with the wind right now, brother. You know, I'm trying to hang low.
Who's your big fashion influence? Toucan Sam from Fruit Loops?
Yeah, look at you. This guy got a TV show, right? This guy got a TV show. He writes his own jokes, right? Oh, man. That shit is weird, man. Oh, my God. Hey. I am burning up here, man.
All right, there's 23 words in the sentence you just said, and we're on the 23rd day of the month, and there's 23 pyramids in the Gaza Strip, so it's like the Trilateral Commission is all connected to the African diaspora.
So, yeah, shut up with that bullshit, so
I tell you one thing, dude. For a minute, I thought you was Tom Cruise.
Oh, I thought you meant Tom.
You won't even recognize this shit.
Really?
You know, you had to do a sign out of application. What are you gonna do, brother, when the wild man get on you?
What in the goddamn hell are you talking about?
Now, you got in a lot of trouble with the Kim Jong-un thing.
Totally don't want to talk about that. That's a touchy, so I don't want to talk about that. It's over and done. That's it. That's one thing I won't talk about. Anything else I talk about, but that's one thing I won't talk
about. Did he show you, like, prison camps and shit?
No, dude, he just showed me his father. His father really? And his grandfather. They've been frozen forever in his warehouse.
I told Hannibal, why can't there be an East Korea? It's like East Side.
I don't know if they got one.
They should.
They don't. They need one.
You know, I don't know if they got a North either. Guys, you know.
You ever had sex with somebody that's asleep?
Oh, yep.
Wow. Would you ever kiss a dead girl?
Yeah, you know, one of my friends died. When she died last year, I kissed on the lips.
When she was dead? Like her corpse? Mm-hmm. At the funeral?
No.
Oh, you want to dance?
No. No.
Two, three, four. I love it here. It's full of cheer. We are all happy and very well fed. Our boys are strong. Our women are beautiful. We have good access to computers.